Get down here, Merc.
Coming with us. Nice and easy.
Don't think so.
Who in the hell?
Hands where I can see him.
Have fun.
Move and we shoot!
Go ahead. Nothing to it.
Drop the weapon!
You got this.
Yeah, what he said.
You're coming with us.
Can't get surrounded. Nope. This is over.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Real joy to work with, though.
Real joy to look at, too.
Here we go.
Looks are what people notice first.
I guess I'm not on the same page as people.
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
Enough. We're done here.
Are you the same?
Give it a rest.
Come on. Nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Hey,
This way. Not so fast. We've got company. Should be easy.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon.
Watching you.
In 3, 2... Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door!
Whoa, wait! It's over!
That's my line.
I got this place covered.
It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? Huh. And we're good.
Careful in there. Well, we
Looks like the elevator's on another floor. Mind pushing that button? So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Tifa and I.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako! It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care! You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Huh? Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with your gun go to work. These tin cans ain't got nothing on me! Want some more? Now for the real show!
Come on.
Suck on me! Suck!
Is that it?
Ain't no thing! You're up! Do your job, Merc!
Shut up and move over. Enough! Deal with that. Don't forget to aim.
Oh yeah? How about I aim for your head? Get your ass out of here!
Nothing to it.
Here.
A Laser security system. Great.
Those things will hurt more than your pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me. Huh. He's a natural. Not too shabby. You're doing good, soldier. And it's more of the same. Come on, then. Pretty easy, right? Nice job, Cloud. Not a scratch. Now, onto the objective. Look. They don't call those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
We can take this hunk of junk!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
Need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening. Down. Give it all you got. Try this. Now's our chance. Go.
No need to tell me twice. I'm going to enjoy this.
Sorry.
Got anything you want to say? Funny way to ask for help.
Sorry, that's it.
Of course, it just had to get back up.
So we knock it down again.
What are you, 20-something?
First. Huh? Soldier of first class. Doesn't go into the 20s.
The hell are you talking about? I mean your age, not your goddamn rank. Though for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Mm-hmm. Guess that man's a 1-year-old, huh? Live and learn.
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
God damn. I can practically taste Tamako in here. Hurry it up!
Scared, huh?
More like excited. I've been dreaming about this for years.
Heads up, boys. I leave the rest in your capable hands. Good luck.
I'm gonna enjoy this.
Together.
Need my help. gotta love it.
Come on.
How'd you like that? You think if we fell in, we'd sink right down to the bottom? To the planet's core?
No.
How? Done that on my own.
Sure you could.
Let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
Fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc. Pretty cocky, ain't you? You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?! Thing.
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
Huh. No other option, huh?
Shit!
Should I be worried?
Myself.
soldiers were tougher than this! Big man! And get your ass back up. If we don't change it up soon, this thing's gonna kill us both!
Less talking, more shooting.
How about less lip from you? This is gonna sting! Huh? It didn't work! Suck that! Give them hell!
Keep it together.
About damn time.
Want some There's more? No point trying to run.
Damn it! This thing is tough! Damn it! You gotta do something about that barrier first! Bring in the heat!
Watch the tail. You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit. Take cover behind that debris.
Suck that!
Trying to run. Chance to do some real damage.
Want some more?
It's over.
You hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've gotta move.
Wedge should be covering our way out. Go, go, go! Look so good. Take care of those wounds before you bleed out.
This is all right. long.
Alright, let's go.
Brace yourself.
Shut up and climb. You're not helping.
Sorry, it keeps me focused. I'll freak out if I don't talk.
Have it your way.
Barret!
I've got you covered. Find us a way out of here.
But then...
Don't worry, I'll be fine. I've got Soldier Boy with me.
X, Soldier Boy.
They're here! Take them down!
We don't have time for this shit! The clock's ticking!
Cool it. 5 seconds is all we need. See ya.
Bring it. It's on you.
Suck it! Let's go! The others are waiting. Gotta get the hell out of here ASAP.
Together.
All right! Watch it burn! fast, mate.
Concentrate.
Get all you got.
Let's switch it up. On you.
Need my help, do you? Here comes. How'd you like that?
Was never in doubt.
Sir.
Can you walk?
If I couldn't, believe me, you'd be the first to know.
I'll take that as a yes.
Cloud! Okay, that was pretty cool. All right, come on.